This view of the universe, then, is no view. That is, there is nothing to see. There is no truth. Only emptiness.